Blessings, my brothers and sisters. I'm sitting down here and I just feel like praying and I want to share it with you. So I just want you to take part by you are helping and by praying with me. And wherever you are, just remember, don't give up. Everywhere is problems, stress, pain, sickness, and worries. But keep faith. Don't give up. Don't give up. The Lord loves you and He's in control. So no matter what is going on, where you are and around you, just keep faith. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, bless the Lord, O my soul. As we pray right now, I pray because you are my God. I pray to you because you are my Father. I pray to you because you are my everything. So right now, Lord, as I pray, I ask of you to take control of my life. Bless and keep me. Protect me. Protect me, O God, from harms and danger. Protect me from this virus. Protect me from the wicked men's. Protect my family, O God, right now also, O God. I pray, Lord, that you would protect my children. Protect this home, O God. Surround it, O Father. Let no weapon form against it shall prosper. I pray, O Lord, right now for anyone who is listening to this prayer right now, Father. Bless his holy name. Bless his heart, mind, and soul, and body. Cleanse them, O God, from head to toe. Heal their sister's soul and body, O God. And I pray, O Lord, that you will deliver them, O Father, in the way that they need to be delivered at this moment. Father, some need food. Some need shelter. Some need love. Some need help. Lord, I pray, O Lord, that they will never take this problem of the world and take it put on their head too much, O Lord. But to share it with someone, O God, that they can see a different light. So, Lord, as we pray, O Father, right now, Lord, take control of this whole entire world, O Father. Because, Lord, it's upside down. It's upside down, King Jesus, and I have no control over it, O Lord. So as I pray, O Lord, I pray for peace. I pray for protection. I pray for love. I pray, O Lord, for honesty. And I pray, O Lord, for spiritual uplifting, O God. For all who is listening to this at this moment, O Lord, bless them, keep them, protect them. Let your light shine upon them, O Lord, and open doors for them, O God, good doors. And put a shield of protection around them, O Lord. And send your angels when they are sleeping, O God, to heal their sister's soul and body. And to take control of their life, O Father, right now, Father. And to be with them, O Father, wherever they go, whatever they do. You will touch them from head to toe. You know their needs. You know their needs, O Lord. You know their stress. You know that they are worried. You know that they have problems, O God, right through the time, family life problems, O Lord. And you know that they have stress, O Father, because they cannot send the children to school and they cannot find the food to eat, O God. So, Lord, I beg of you to provide it. And if there is someone who needs you right now, Father, to go down on their knees, O Lord, put him on his knees. Let him confess his sin. Let him confess the wicked things that he have done, O Lord. And I pray, O right now, Father, for the whole world to know that you are God. And I pray, O Lord, for the ones that are standing strong at this moment who feels that they are Christian. I pray that they will understand that there is a God who sits high and looking down low. And they should do the right thing at all times. They should show example, O God. And I pray, O Lord, for the churches, the doctors and nurses. And I pray that the church will open back soon, O Father. And this land come back to normal, O God, soon and very soon. Father, many are going through stress and pain, O Lord. I say it again, because they cannot pay the bills. They cannot pay their bills, oh God. They cannot find food to eat. They cannot find shelter. The rent, oh God, the rent. that they have to pay, oh God, is rough and tough. But Lord, I beg of you to give them strength and courage and faith. And bless your holy name right now, God, as I pray. Whenever they see and hear about you and remember you, Lord, let them go down on their knees and pray. And not to give up, but to trust in you, because you're in control. Wherever you be, oh Father, wherever they are right now, God, I pray that you will bless them. In Jesus' precious name, amen. If you're truly being blessed, I pray that you will share this with someone, like, and just think about the love of God when you're going through difficult times. And for all the families and friends who support each other and support me, I just want to say thank you. And I hope your heart have been blessed. Peace out. Love you all.